It is time for more money making. Hello, my name's Zabek Q, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Unlocks. We're getting close to the end of this series for the time being. As you know, like I said, we're going to work on our money stack hitting 30 million for the time being. So far, we hit 18 mil after all. So we've got many more to go about in DSO. Yeah. Another thing that's coming soon is actually Sun Original. So I look up the sigils, the very easy that you actually unlock. You get to attain them but craftable them by invention, and you need Blackstone item. It's like a item you can actually attain in the Elite Dungeon 3, and that's actually kind of interesting to you. So, because first of all, the Elite Dungeon 3 is actually really hard. It's much harder than the other two Elite Dungeons, 1 and 2. Yeah, and especially when you need like maybe like what 100 of them, maybe 200 of them, and so yeah, you can also get them from the new boss, Samaga, and whatever the dragon name is actually, but you can get the Blackstone from the new boss actually. Rokak, that's dragon name, Rokak. Okay. And I think that's actually pretty much it for the time being. But I'm gonna do a Weeper task. I'm on a Weeper task. So I'm gonna do a Weeper task for the time being. Yeah, and then see what we can do. I gotta kill 12. Okay, yeah. And that I can do. That's pretty easy. Let's see. But yeah, it's kind of interesting to see how these players actually work out. And I don't want to make it bad. But it's bad. But yeah. Right, on. And that can actually be a little more better. So, the thing about how I'm making money is kind of weak. It's kind of insane to be so. What we can say. Alright, let me go ahead and finish up these kill counts for Sandorium, and I get back to you when I'm done with 40 kills. And there you have it. That's the end of the episode in DSO. Before I sign off, before I do my outro, I wanted to do something visual, and that is to sell my items that I achieved from the boss battle. Yeah, from the boss. So, as you know, I did get a Armadillo crossbow from the God or Dungeon of Sandonium. I'm kind of weird about that, maybe so. Oh, what did she drop? Weird, actually. Actually, I would like to know. No, okay. So, she does drop Armadillo's crossbows, but she also drops her sword. Same doing sword. Sword, actually. Okay. Mainly it's these three. The molar, the hiss, and the whisper. If we don't count these. The gargoyle's shards. Shards. So yeah. All right. Good to know. Oh, all right. Now let's go back to the money. Let's sell everything for the grain exchange. This gotta be like 10, 8 mil? No, I gotta check how much it is. Yes, if you remove these, it's like 3 mil altogether, because this is actually the most expensive one. Okay. So we made less money last time. I think I made like 8 mil last time. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 8 mil. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to make more money, more efficiency after all, because now I'm getting to the end game of the series. So yeah, there you go. Alright, let me go ahead and finish this up. I'm just gonna do all the bets. Low down to 20%. I think next episode I'm gonna work on that. I want to unlock the order scanner for my invention skill, so I can actually use that in Maxim series. And for the best, they all. All goes well. There you go. That should be 3 mil in the bank. Yeah, in the money stash. And there you go. 21 mil. Not bad. But there you go. L and D cell. Alright. I'm going to leave the video here. Here and D cell. Oh, I'll figure out how to get that order scanner for archaeology. And thank you so much for watching. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join TV events. Do follow me on all of my social media accounts. And I'll see you next time. Bye.